Hello, I'm hungry and I have a banana, but it's not ripened yet, so I'm gonna put it in the microwave.
Nani?
This is quite scary, you know? We could see time traveling taking place, just like science game. What just happened? What time is it? Well, it's time to press that like, subscribe button. So anyway, time just flies by, you know, and now next week I'm gonna have midterm and tests and so many stuff. But anyway, here's a recap of kind of like the things that happened.
Know you're somewhere out there. Somewhere far away, I want.
The food here is just perfect. I love it. It feels like I'm living in the hotel. They also have an annual lobster night, which is really cool. And as you can see, there's like a really long line of people queuing up. However, I just stay in my room and wait a few hours and then come back later and bam, no people. Participation here is really important, so yeah, I just gotta try to talk more in class and not just like disappear. I also bought a new Canada Goose to get ready for the winter. So we were supposed to meet for the business presentation, but then my friend just texted me that he got 4 extra tickets for the Red Sox against Yankees. And I was like, hell yeah, why not? Let's go. And he said he got it for 9, and I thought he was gonna like, you know, be nice and, you know, let me buy it for 9. But of course, we're a business student, so he sold it for 35, but I managed to bargain and discount it to 30.
Failure.
Hiya.
Dude, you good? Why didn't you catch the ball? I'm sorry, I just spotted this really hot girl in the stands, bro.
What the hell just happened? Hey man, I know he's your favorite. You just gotta sub him off, man.
4 innings in, and we just got destroyed.
Scared when I walk on these stages, I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Where'd the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pump my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean off my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons, I said don't touch it.
I would now like to pass it on to Shibae.
Thanks, Paul.